find some rolls for my long hair.
And who are you?
I'm Lauren Pope. I play Karen, and I'm doing anything and everything I can to be more involved.
And you?
I'm Josh Epstein, and with the exception of Professor X, all good villains are bald, so that's why I was excited.
I play Torn. I play one of the members of the Kage, and I'm chasing down Detroit.
Nice. And you?
I play Karen. I'm Torn's girlfriend and also pretty badass.
Nice.
I play Johnny Slide, and I'm probably the least powerful member of the group, but these more to make up for.
Nice.
There's always a need for more original art. There's always a need for more original ideas. And this is art, and this is original.
Nice. I think that the show kind of shows a testament to you can make art anywhere with anything, even in the Midwest.
I'm a firm believer in art. Watching this, you probably have a passion project of your own, and you're probably hoping that when you finally get it off the ground, somebody's going to donate to you. So if you want to build up some karmic points, you definitely want to help this series get off the ground.
And I'm Shane. I'm the director and creator of Chosen, and I'm responsible for bringing these people to it. I'm playing Detroit, which is generally a pain in their ass. And it's been a lot of fun. It's the first time we've all worked together. And I think if anybody saw that, if we had a behind-the-scenes person, we never guessed that. Everyone just really clicked. And that, I think that's the best part about doing a project like this, is the diversity that we have here. And how, even though we didn't know each other beforehand, and maybe we just had one meaning of peace, we really, when we get together, it's like we're friends. We've known each other for a while, and I think just for me that's pretty badass. And yeah,
I just like that he lets me play with guns.
Yeah, you know, I try to do what I can.
Because it's about the toys.
Yeah, it's all about the toys, right?
Teaching that he uses a sword.
Awesome. Yeah. If you're watching this, you're already interested in local filmmaking, web series, whatever. You're already interested in that. So please finish watching the rest of the videos. We're going to have more coming. And consider the fact that you're actually getting a chance to put your money where your mouth is. And you're in the Midwest here. People look at us and think we're nice. You know, like, you can't make a movie here. Yeah, you can. You find people that share the passion for it, are willing to donate their time and their bodies to the heat. Get out of here, you sweat like motherfuckers, and, you know...
We've had like 5 crackheads and a soccer mom drop by and wonder what we're doing.
Exactly! You know, so you know we're not right. And, so yeah, I'd love to be able to pay these people. Because right now, they're not getting paid jack shit.
For
I need new razors.
I'm doing for the razors, man.
I can't even afford a haircut.
So, like I said, just keep watching and contribute what you can. I'm not asking for a whole lot. So, thanks again.
Thank you.
Thank you.